Hello guys, recently I was at Bergen and I wrote Tornado. I got a rewrite on this and it was incredible. So yeah, that's why I'm going to make a review of Tornado today. First up I'm going to talk about stats and what I like about the coaster, just short. And I'm going to talk over a point of view and give you my top 5 elements on the coaster, and finally I'll give it a score out of 10. With Tornado, it doesn't really have that good stats at all. It is only 10 meters tall and it goes 60 kilometers an hour, and it is only 325 meters long, but it is a truly powerful ride. It is actually out there where I call it crazy. It is such a insane ride experience. By far the most intense moment it has on any coasters that I've ridden, and it is one of the most intense coasters that I've ridden in my life. And I love intensity, so that's a good thing. So yeah, it starts up with that double chain lift, which goes super fast, down to this incredible drop. And yeah, it just have some high G's throughout the whole ride. Has a little break here, but then it just goes straight down again and on high powers again. When we have these last turns, which give some insane powerful G's, and that's last turns really kicks butt. So yeah, non-stop craziness from start to finish. At number 5 I have the lift. It seems weird to include the lift, but it's a double hydraulic chain lift and it goes really fast and actually feels a bit like a launch. At number 4 I have the first turn, which gives some good G's. Not the best turn of the ride, but not the worst. At number 3 I have the drop, which is by far the craziest moment on this ride, but I'm not sure how much I like it because it is almost too much. At number 2 I have the turn just after the mid-course brake run, which just comes take you by surprise and gives some really good G's. At number 1 I have the last turn. It is so tight, it is so sharp, and you just got spinning around while you're doing the turn, and it feels so insane, it is crazy, and it's so fun. My final score for Tornado is a 7.5 out of 10. Great coaster. It doesn't really have the best variation of elements. That's why it isn't getting a better score. Also, it's a really, really short coaster, but it is a fantastic coaster and one of the best coasters in Denmark. Thanks you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.